Italy.
My sire was a cruel teacher. Doesn't mean the guilty should go unpunished. I know it is customary for an elder to give fledglings an introduction into the world of the kindred. Unfortunately, you'll have to make do with me. You know me already. I'm Justice. It's not my real name, but I'm not sure that's important to anyone anymore. It certainly isn't for me. Mahmoud, my sire, gave me the nickname. At first just to mock me, then to keep me on the path, as he used to say. Eventually, I embraced it. It's what drives me, and it's only natural that I identify with it completely. I, like you, am a child of Hakim. Our services were called for at times by the New York Kindred Lords, but mostly we followed our own agenda. We killed for the greater good, and we kept to ourselves, among the ancient texts and relics he had found over the centuries. And then he was killed, and one of his most prized relics was stolen. I inquired among the Camarilla, but no one offered any help. Too busy playing their own power games. That's when he contacted me. Said someone in the Hecata was behind it. That if I wanted justice, I should go to Venice.
Your local leaders, they're afraid to stir the pot. Maybe something unseemly floats to the surface. It's all politics, of course. Why commit to something today that might bite you in the ass tomorrow?
Venice, Italy. There was a Nosferatu waiting for me there, below ground. Someone that could help me. But Kaiser said he did have an agenda of his own. There was no love between me and my sire. Every sunrise, I cursed him for the life he gave me. But he was right about one thing. The guilty must be punished. I knew that someone had to pay. And a Nosferatu named Pietro would lead me toward them.
Maybe you can find a way to help each other. Oh, and if you make it back, do remember who gave you the tip. Now that I've scratched your back, maybe you can scratch mine.
Had been pouring down for months and had just let up. The whole city was breathing a collective sigh of relief. It was cold and humid, but I felt something else in the air too. Something unnatural. Like the city itself was trying to keep me away.
avoided this if you just stayed where you were supposed to.
It's quiet here. Just the usual rats scurrying about.
What, me? No, I'm fine.
What was that?
Hey, everyone!
So, do you think we'll get any visitors tonight?
You know what I think? Sometimes it'd be nice if someone just once in a while could tell me what the hell's going on, right?
Something.
You can't hide forever.
There was something in the air. Something uncanny. The opposition I faced was far stronger than it should be. Mere mortals shouldn't have put me in actual danger. I would do well not to underestimate my new enemy. We've had many names. Assassins, lawmen, Asimites. But we're really all just children of Hakim. I tend to think about us as the people who balance the scales. We're all a bunch of hunters and killers. If we find you guilty, you will die. Historically, we were the only clan allowed to commit a diablerie, or so I've been told. What I am sure of is that with each justified death and each drop of kindred blood I drink, I grow stronger. I will use this strength to prepare for the next judgment I must cast.
I'm the one you're looking for, child of Hakim. Welcome to my humble haven. I've been waiting for you. I am